So it's come to this. Two broken umbrellas against the wind, and a raincoat full of holes, with a prayer for